Oh, hell. You picked the wrong one, Mark. Maybe you'll spook something up. That's what I'm figuring. There she goes. Ho, 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 ho. I don't know where it's at. I didn't see it. Ho, 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 ho. It's in that tree. Ho, ho, ho. There it goes. Oh, man. That's not good. It's a flying squirrel. Crap. It's a freaking flying squirrel.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Damn it.
Well, it's cloudy enough for them, I guess, to be out a little bit.
Damn it. She ain't gonna come to this. Damn it. Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, there it goes.
Oh, get in a hole. Good. Hot dog. Go on, Pat. Pat. Thank God. Stay in there, buddy.
That was close.
Damn.
I still got a snack now.
Yeah, I know. Come on, Pat. Pat. Damn it. Come on, Pat. If I were to use the squirrel that we got, maybe do another trade-off to get her down.
If you think that's the best thing, that's fine. It would probably work better than you trying to call her with that little kid. She's really focused on this guy right now. Looks like she's starting to break off already.
Yeah, she's seeing how big of a meal she's gonna get. I fooled you.